we have seen a decrease in the amount of testing that we are doing. We are trying to get our teams back to try to see if we can do some targeted testing again. In some areas, testing is ongoing. I mean, the enhanced surveillance at health facilities is ongoing. So anybody arriving at the flu clinic or any of our health facilities that is symptomatic is being screened. And also all admissions coming to a health facility should also be screened. And that is just part of the enhanced surveillance that is ongoing in trying to detect any case that might be presenting with other symptoms, no, not necessarily respiratory symptoms. So that is one way, but the testing that we used to do before, if you recall, we used to do testing at workplaces. We used to set up testing sites at different areas. With the introduction of vaccines now, as you know, our human resources are a bit limited. There has been a shift in trying to get persons vaccinated. And so we have to look at, looking at the available staff to see how we can continue doing these surveillance activities and also meet the goals of getting our people also vaccinated.